My daughter Dallas and I are obsessed with playgrounds that disabled people can play on. So much so that we founded a nonprofit called The Recess Project to donate inclusive playground equipment to schools so every student can play during recess time. This week, Dallas joined The Recess Project Swing-a-thon to try to raise $1,000 to help donate a WeGo Swing. The WeGo Swing can be used by all students, including those with mobility aids. You can help by checking out her Swing-a-thon page in our profile.